You have this plant, you know, for thousands and thousands of years. I mean, people have been dedicating their life to make something amazing out of it.
It is living art, and you can't appreciate it until you consume it.
It's a lot more than just grape juice.
It's a drug, really. Sommeliers are professionals that are supposedly experts about knowing about beverage and wine.
Somms now have become the new rock stars in our industry.
Some of the most dedicated, obsessed people.
So there's this diploma called the Master Sommelier Diploma.
It's the highest achievement you can make in the world of wine.
Over 40 years, there's only been like 170 in the world.
I cried when my parents died. I cried when my children were born. The only other time outside of that I cried was when I passed this exam.
I've got to know every single wine on the planet.
It's pretty amazing the amount of information you have to know.
The regions, the subregions, the districts, the villages, it's in five languages.
Why certain years were good, how to serve it, what to eat with every different kind of wine.
Nothing else in my life has been this difficult.
Well, nobody ever said that anything that you worked hard for was going to be easy.
When someone tells you this is something that a lot of people can't do, people either go, wow, that's impressive, or they say, wow, I want to do that.
Perhaps to the detriment of your marriage or your relationship.
You have to be sickly gifted.
Perfect.
Egomaniacs.
Completely obsessed.
If you're really serious, if you really want to become an MS, you can't do it alone.
They're like guys in a locker room, you know, with wine bottles.
So why don't you tell me how to taste them? I mean,
Michael Douglas and falling down.
I'm sure that as the week goes on, it'll probably just get worse.
Is this happening right now?
I don't know. You tell me.
Oh, falling apart here.
Absolutely brutal.
This sucks.
I told myself I can be him. I have to be him. I will be him.